think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
Between Lita and Trish, two all-time greats, two women who really grew in this industry together, both as rivals and as friends.
Yeah, Cole, but even with that respect, you can't deny that both women believe they're the better one, the better competitor, the better superstar. We know for a fact that Lita often felt like she was number two to Trish's number one.
And that is why this match is so important. Maybe it will decide once and for all who the better woman really is.
Well scouted by Stratus.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Can't prepare your face for that.
Maybe people forget, but Trish Stratus is something of a master strategist in and out of the ring. Sure, she has all the familiarity in the world when it comes to someone like Lita, but you also have to imagine she has something else up her sleeve.
Yeah, it wouldn't be like Trish to come to the ring unprepared. I'd wager especially against someone like Lita.
Unbelievable intensity from Lita.
It's like Lita is doing whatever she feels.
From the middle rope, breathtaking hurricane run.
We might be seeing Trish Stratus in some trouble here.
Caught the leg. Sequence of reversals there.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Oh, Days with a drop kick.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Lift off.
Oh, wait a second.
And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position.
Stratus able to evade.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Stratus needs to figure this out.
Trish must have been well scouted.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Neckbreaker.
She's staying elusive.
Twist of fate.
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Lita looking to get to the top rope.
Lita showing the crowd some love, and they're returning the favor. Watch out. Oh, got caught.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Steered clear of that.
Oh, clothesline. And Stratus got the full force of that blow. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Trish making a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, Lita avoids contact.
That holds back Lita's attack. With the confidence of a living... That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Legs caught. Side.
The WWE Universe looking very satisfied right now as Trish signals to them.
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Whip back into the ring. Lita's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Connects with a chip kick. Lita in big time jeopardy. Refusing to let that be the end of this. Refusing to be pinned like that.
That toughness is something you can't teach. And Lita just proved that. And Stratus thought she had it there. But she can't let up on her opponent now. She adjusts it and reverses it. Step up.
Nicely done.
Big form.
She concocted.
Boom, kick. She's got the shoulders down. What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Reversals with the superstars is the epitome of sloth. Clothesline. Trish plans in motion. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. Oh, God. Face first.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, with authority. Oh, drop kick. Textbook side rush and leg sweep. And heavy hands to follow. Nice counter from Lita. She finds a counter for Lita.
Face first, blackjack.
Maybe people forget, but Trish Stratus is something of a master strategist in and out of the ring.
Sure, she has all the familiarity in the world when it comes to someone like Lita, but you also have to imagine she has something else up her sleeve.
Yeah, it wouldn't be like Trish to come to the ring unprepared. I'd wager especially against someone like Lita. Oh, that backfired on her. What a clothesline!
Good grief.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
To the sky.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Here we go.
Down with high impact.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Lita setting it up.
Boom, reverse twist of fate.
Will it be?
I think so.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Good timing with that reversal. Neckbreaker. She's forced onto the defensive now. And a reversal by Lita. Wards off that offense from Lita. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Look at this agility and athleticism.
Ah, head scissors. Can she do it here? Kicks out before the two count.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Floor, what's she gonna do?
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Oh, I tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback!
Considered cold, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Senton from the apron. She throws her back in. Trish.
Both arms trapped into the crucifix. Shoulders down.
One, two, three, four.
She saw that one coming.
Well-timed sweep shifts the balance. Stratus able to avoid contact.
Body blow.
heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Shades of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
And now gets tossed into the ring. She had it scouted.
Trish Stratus all set up for a special delivery.
Stratus faction.
Game set match.
Looks like this time, those eyes were open, Michael.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway. Clothesline.
Good grief.
Sharp clothesline.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Strong elbow on the mark. Springboard kick, but not done yet.
Exploder suplex.
Pitching a boot driver.
Absolutely planted.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex! Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Gonna be tough to slow Becky down now.
Suplex. Oh, this is just flat out punishment. Ooh!
The Van Goat of WWE daring her opponent to rise to her level.
Intercepted by the man. Now look at Becky.
Becky has opened up an opportunity.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
The man is taking charge.
Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Oh, and that by
Becky Lynch. Horse her up.
Manhandle slam.
Stratus is completely out of it.
And now Stratus sitting ringside.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for
situation.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland. And her opponent from Adelaide, Australia. She is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea.
Anticipation building to see who will leave tonight as SmackDown Women's Champion. And what is it that makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. If you don't want that, you're in the wrong business.
Saw it coming and got out of there. She saw that one coming.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Taking on a physically dominant powerhouse like Rhea Ripley, what's the best approach?
You gotta drain Rhea's stamina so her attacks don't hit as hard. Go after her core. Make her chase you. Anything that will cost her energy and diminish her power.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Oh, and a lariat! Followed by him. Another lariat! And a ripcord drop kick!
Ripley not backing down and letting her know it.
Uh-oh.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Nice running crossbody.
Into the pin attempt. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Nice counter from Cross. Oh! A swing out.
Is just brute power.
Release German.
Firm control. Oh man, kick to the face.
Counters that.
Over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Cross sending a pretty clear message there.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Goes into the pin. Two. Just before the three.
How close was that? Steer clear of that.
With a clothesline.
Now a series of vicious outs in the turnbuckle.
Stops.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Oh, Cross avoids contact.
Bend it off into a backbreaker. Quick exchange of counters there.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair. And
oh, face buster.
The champion into the cover.
And they kick out at two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh, that backfired up. Stops Ripley's attack.
Wow, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Haven't seen this in a while. Nikki wants to play.
Oh, look out.
Oh, look out. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
She throws her back in. EDT plant now a pin for the championship. Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered up?
Can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
Clothesline.
And she dodged that one nicely.
A single suplex. That's gonna be it. Two count. No. Championship match continues.
How is that not three? Slips out of the way. From behind. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Almost ended it there.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Cross about to throw Cross into the wind. To the sky. Oh, got caught.
this is just brute power.
Superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Snap in the neck. Dropped on the back of the neck with the DDT. And Ripley gets some brutality thrown her way now.
Cross is truly gonna take a lot of work to keep her grounded for good.
Just will not go away. Ooh. Going up top.
Haven't seen this in a while. Nikki wants to play.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it with the prism trap.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hit?
Top rope.
Oh! Whiplash neck breaker.
Pin attempt for the championship. And she fights it off.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things.
What a shot,
this superstar.
Oh, man, you can see what you... Rhea Ripley. The Nightmare delivering.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
And the champ retains.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
We started to cry, but then remembered.